I'm Buzz Thompson for Second Skin. We're in Pheonix, Arizona, home of Second Skin, at their first car audio competition. This show is being held for the nonprofit organization One Step Beyond. They deal with developmentally disabled adults and teenagers, and the turnout is phenomenal. This is a great show. They've got a USAC competition for SPL, we've got food vendors, we've got manufacturers, we've got a frozen t-shirt contest. We have got to see that. And raffles for products. Let's go check it out. We found Mark LaFountain of Sound Solutions Audio. Mark, who are you?
I'm the co-owner of SoundSolutionsAudio.com, SSA. We manufacture three different lines of high-end sound quality products, subwoofers specifically. We also have an online web store where we sell multiple different manufacturers. We have a big web forum. We house, I think, 13 different manufacturers there.
That is pretty impressive. So you guys sell subwoofers, you have a big website with lots of information, and you help to sell other people's products.
Yes.
At Sound Solutions Audio. And you guys are also at the show today. You are one of the sponsors, right? You've put a lot of
money
towards this.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's going to a great cause. We gave away a couple subwoofers. We sponsored some great competitors in the Frozen T-shirt contest, and I had a good time.
That was a good time. Now, also, we know that all the money is going towards One Step Beyond, the charity. And I think that because you guys were one of the sponsors and were able to donate a lot of money and time and effort towards that, I think that they really appreciate that, man. That's really awesome.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, it was a good cause, and glad we could do it.
All right. Thanks, Mark. Appreciate it. I'm here with Eric Martin of the Aftermath Car Club. You guys focus on Toyota-type vehicles, including Scions, Toyotas, and Lexuses. You guys are out here at the show in full force, man. Why don't you tell me about your club?
Well, we were formed in July 2009. We have 35, 40 members. We all came out to support Second Skin Audio.
Right on, man. You know, you guys got a lot of beautiful cars out here, and I noticed, like, I think it's cool that you're not just a Scion club. There's a lot of Scions, but the fact that you're covering Toyota and Lexus is really cool. How long have you guys been together?
We've all actually been together about 2.5 years from a previous car club. We all decided to go on our own way and do something a little bit different, and so that's how we came up with Team Aftermath, and we now we have Toyota, Lexus, and Scion.
Right on. Yeah, I know how that is, man. Car clubs have been like that for years. Like, you know, certain members form it, guys get together, people have different opinions, and things go another way. I think the really cool part is none of us ever, like, stop going to the clubs. We just end up at a new club, or we end up doing something different. Absolutely. So I think it's cool you guys started this. So what do you guys, like, how many times do you guys meet? How often does the club get together?
We usually meet once a week. I mean, we're all a big family. That's all it's about, helping each other work on each other's cars. And so we go out, we meet at parking lots, and then we'll end up at somebody's house working on everybody's stuff.
Erica, does this normally happen, man?
All the time. I usually get there.
Right? You're normally the one getting them?
I'm the one getting them.
Right on. It's retribution from the boys in the club.
Man.
Hey, Eric, we appreciate it, man.
No problem.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks for the awesome show, guys.
Thank you. I'm here with Art Gomez of Casa Grande, Arizona, with definitely the loudest vehicle at this show. Art, why don't you tell me about this truck?
Okay, right now, currently, I'm running 24 of the Hyphonic Zeus ZXI 12 S4s, hooked up to 6 of the 2610 BXI Brutus amps. Right now, currently, I'm running on my door 16 of the ZXI S4 component kits, and with 4 of the ZXI 4406s and 4 6406s for the mids and highs, and 3 PowerMaster alternators, currently charging 12 Group 31 batteries.
Man, that's absolutely crazy. You lost me with all the numbers, but what I do know is this thing's loud. You're running with Team Maxonix, is
Team
that right?
Team Maxonix, yeah.
That might explain why you have all this Hyphonix stuff in here. Mm-hmm. How loud does this thing get?
Right now, it's at a 158.1 dB at 60 hertz.
I appreciate it, Art. Man, this thing's sweet. Looks pretty loud.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, we finally caught up with Anthony Colova, the proprietor of Second Skin. And bro, you're having a show outside and you're up here in the warehouse? What's that all about?
I've been on my feet all day. It's time to take a break in the air conditioning, sit on a forklift and just talk to you for a few minutes, bro. Really, it's been crazy.
Right on. You know, it's an incredible turnout you have here at the show. Yeah. And I think it's really awesome that you have this charity event. The whole point is to give away money. Why don't you tell me about that?
The money is going to go to an organization called One Step Beyond. They're a school that helps developmentally disabled adults enter into the job force. And all the money that we collect is gonna go to them.
Fantastic. I understand they're going to go on a trip and they have an art program. There's lots of things they're involved with that you're going to give the money to.
Most of the money that we're giving today, which I think we're over like $1,200 so far, is going to their SeaWorld trip so that the students can go to SeaWorld in California next month.
Yeah. That is fantastic. And a lot of sponsors at this show, huh? Tell me about those.
A lot. We have Maxonix really stepped it up. So big thanks to those guys. Sound Solutions Audio. We've got RE Audio and US Amp, Sundown, Ultra Subs. We had a lot of people really step it up and offer a lot of product for us so that we can give away and we can raffle and we could bring some money to the One Step organization. It really worked out great. I couldn't be happier.
Hey, speaking of the raffles and the giveaways, we're going to have another Frozen T-shirt contest coming up.
Yeah, the last two were great. This next one is going to be great. Sound Solutions Audio is giving away two Icon subwoofers at like valued at $300.
Well, that thing's, hey, you know what? It's coming up soon. Let's go check it out.
Let's check it out.
All right, here we go. We're going to start with a Frozen T-shirt contest. Do all of our contestants have Frozen T-shirts? Trouble, Cat, Willie, Kyle. You guys can use any method able to you right now. I don't care what it takes to get that T-shirt on, but here goes.
Knock him out, Willie.
Start. I'm not talking about you. Much more exciting than you expected to be, wasn't it? Hey, good job, Kyle. Congratulations. On behalf of Second Skin Audio, we'd like to give you this Dampifier Door Pack. That's Damp Pro. The best sound deadening on earth, I guarantee it.